On behalf of research team of Axis Securities, we'll talk about the market outlook. Firstly, a big news which was announced yesterday. Government clears 2.11 lakh crore bank recapitalization plan. Also, GST collection in September at rupees 92,150 crore. China's steel output growth slows in September. India to invest 6.9 trillion rupees to build 83,677 km roads in 5 years. Results to watch out for today: Agrotech Foods, Coromandel International, Imami, Engineers India, MMFS, Mindtree, NIIT, PI Industries, PNB Housing, RBL Bank, SKF India, and etc. On the corporate front, Lupin has obtained approval from US FDA for generic Lodestone tablets. Reliance Communications plans to shut down direct-to-home business. The Indian indices are expected to open higher. Banking and infrastructure stocks will be in focus post-government clearing 2.11 lakh crore recapitalization plan and committing to invest 6.9 trillion to construct as close as 83,000 km roads in the coming 5 years. On the technical front, Nifty opened with an upward gap and remained lackluster within narrow trading range throughout the day. It closed at 10,208 with a gain of 23 points. On the daily chart, the indexes form a doji candlestick formation, indicating indecisiveness among market participants regarding the direction. Since past 7 consecutive sessions, index is consolidating in the range of 10,250 to 10,120 levels, representing short-term sideways trend. The chart pattern suggests that if Nifty crosses and sustains over 10,220 levels, it would witness buying which would lead the index towards 10,250 to 10,290 levels. However, if index break below 10,180 levels, it would witness selling, which would take USD/INR, which would take the index towards 10,150 to 10,120 levels. Stocks looking positive: Prestige, Jubilant Food, SBI, Berger Paint, KSCL, NTPC, ONGC, GAIL. Stocks looking weak: HCL Tech. On the derivatives front, Nifty futures closed at 10,219.3, increased by 0.29%. with 3.66% increase in open interest, indicating long buildup. Nifty futures closed with 12 points premium compared to previous day premium of 4 points. FIIs were net sellers in derivative segments to the tune of 652 crores. Long buildup was seen in Dabur, UBL, KPIT, Hexaware. Short buildup was seen in Tech Mahindra, M&M, Lupin. The Nifty October rollover stands at 31.64 on Tuesday compared to 31.13 on same day of previous expiry. OFSS, Zeal, LIC Housing Finance saw higher rollovers on Tuesday. Adani Power, BPCL, Muthoot Finance and Asian Paints saw lower rollovers on Tuesday. So this is from our end. Thank you.